Hi, I'm Deus, Dedit, and welcome back to Baldur's Gate 3. Let's continue where we left off. Before we go make ourselves the... something bark dagger. We are gonna take over this shore. There's most likely gonna be a fight with doggers. Or draugers, or however it's pronounced. But before all that, we need a long rest. So let's go to camp. What's that? Magic mirror. Oh, no. Let's see, no one seems to want to talk. But let's... I have some more of these vials, I think. Yep, there's another specimen. Short sword of first blood. Plus one. Yeah, let's keep the plus one. No one really throw anything. That's more like a barbarian thing. And that's medium armor. Don't I have like more soul coins? Yeah, three. Let's put them together. There's really nothing more right now, right? Now level 5.5. Spell books, let's see. Counter spell, no, everything's fine. Yep. Let's end the day. Yes. And no one wants to talk? Doesn't seem like it. I'll talk to you.
You wish to speak?
Oh, Otto's a full rest. Oh, you're back!
The cub pecks at a crimson splash on his leg.
I'm actually gonna select you. I can't. Nope, I cannot. Oh, good.
The cub looks at you with glistening eyes. With a sad hoot, he holds out his paw, revealing a wound. Is superficial, the edges torn and jagged, probably a gnoll's crude blade.
Good.
As the wound closes, the cub begins testing his weight on the leg.
He's so cute.
The little beast's quite charming once you get accustomed to the smell of rotting flesh.
Is he still in the cab now? Yes. Gail.
Is not around.
Go and speak.
Let us confer.
I wanted to hear the voice. Alright, let's sleep. Why are you smoking? Alright, that should be all. Let's leave. And let's save. Proper save.
How much farther can I go?
Oh, this list back here. Never mind. Let's see. Where is everyone?
Let's move. Can't slow down.
It's like an ambush.
Someone sneaking up on us. What's this? Got ourselves an infiltrator. You move pretty quietly. Not quietly enough for my liking, though. Noise gets you eaten down here. Reckon I'll hush you before something hungry comes along.
His gnarled fist grips an axe.
Fine. I'll let you live. But spoil my hunt, and you're dead. Told you. Hunting. Slave ran away. Took Sergeant Thryn's boots. Gonna kill the slave and fetch back the leather. Or the bosses in Moonrise will have Thryn's hide. Sergeant told me to. Besides, we're talking about a slave. A bleeding heart, are you? Reckon I'll just roast and eat it.
Bring it.
Heading there.
Let's actually do... Oh, I don't have it. Never mind them. One, two. One, two, three. Gaining bolt, do not react. Perfect, stand in one place. No, stand in one place. I have like an Haha.
got to press on.
Yeah, yeah, you're invisible. What a... one hell of a throw. Eh. Nope, you're not healing. Let's do a level 2. Do I have an area spell with her? He was not standing there.
No choice but to keep going.
There you are. Right, you're dead. Oh, he died. Good. Then you get the level 2. No, never mind. Let's actually do Shatter at level 2.
Let's end this.
killed him. That almost killed him.
Nothing important is ever easy.
To have it shove. No, he'll stay. Hopefully he'll survive. Could magic missile him, but waste of turn.
My faith will protect me.
Level 3 spell, but no. Sorry.
Blood comes easy these days.
Ow. Ow. Well, you still sneak. Perfect. Now they're all dead. Yeah, so do I. Let's see, Blighted Village. Now we could can make the dagger, hopefully. Let's see, because it was... unmodified blade. Great sword, sickle, or dagger. So it's gonna be a dagger. So my rogue can have it. I hope it's still burning. Because it doesn't seem like I have... It's not burning.
The flames sputter away. The dagger is yours for the taking.
Masterwork weapon. I mean, is it even any good? Silences targets on hit. Okay, that's actually kind of good against spellcasters. Let's see, 5 to 10. 5 to 8. No, let's keep it as an offhand. Right. Good. Then that's completed. No, those are complete. The trail goes cold and under. Where's the night song? We have four quests. There's one in Baldur's Gate, personal quests, and main quests. Alright. We defeated, so let's talk to those. Let's go back. Let's go to the colony first. Before we talk to him, I want to sell. Let's see, let's give all the junk to me. That's not junk. Carrying too much. Let's give you the camp supplies. And I'll take the rest. Black and furnace red dye, okay. Right, let's see you.
We'll be clearing out soon enough. You come across a noble stock mushroom about, you give it here. Gods know I've earned it. We've a shop in Baldur's Gate.
the locals go mad for it.
Right, but I want to shop.
The nobles talk mushroom about. You give it here.
God, you have money. Yep. I collect way too much junk. Let's see. The color I'm gonna keep. Grease. I mean, I don't really need it, I think. Let's sell one shovel. I don't need two. Yep, that's it. You didn't have anything I needed, right? No. Doesn't seem like it. Nope.
Might as well go myself.
Paperback. Of course, it is paperback.
Let's talk to you now. I'll talk to you first, maybe?
I'm coming along. Just not fun. I'm almost sorry to hear it. I hope to have the pleasure myself. There's plenty more guarding my people, but I'd say you've made a fine start.
Yep, I did.
Don't know. Longer than I'd like, but a slow recovery still a recovery.
I should speak up.
It greets you with a harrowing elegy, cheerless as the new moon. The music shifts, still melancholic, but now streaked with hope.
Do you hear a new harmony? Serenity. I name you Peace Bringer.
Why, thank you.
Fragrant spores waft through the air. Your heart swells with bliss with your every breath.
Freely you have given to us. Freely you may take. The Guardian Gate is open. Go and claim your reward. But before this, I have another boon to ask of you. You have cut out the Duergar blight.
Duergar.
But not its source.
In your mind's eye, Spore shows you a drow striding among muck in a den.
Yeah.
Here, this one is called. He hunted us. Hunt him in turn. Bring me his head, and I will know my circle is safe.
More busy work. That's royalty for you. Everyone's their servant.
The drow lurks in the ruins beyond the lake. Bring him death, and return.
Yes. What did I get? Oh, it's the forge.
Announces this book to be.
Flump me.
Dark Fauna is a topic much written on. But this title has never appeared in any collection you've seen. The scrutiny proves too much. The lurid text melts away before your eyes. An illusion. What remains are simple instructions written in a spare hand. The secret to forging adamantine.
Adamantine, huh? Let's see, among blah blah blah. Raw mithril ore and proper mold.
The same forge from the wizard's notes. The notes that mentioned a guardian.
Years of terror. For what?
All right. Let's explore here. No, no, not talk. I don't want to miss out on anything here in the Underdark. Then I'll go here. I'm going up, I think. Yep. Didn't I battle like minotaurs around here somewhere? Yep, I did. So let's go here. A journal here. Can I? Oh.
That's curious.
No. Staff of the Moon Maiden. Yeah. Another urinal. Doesn't this just lead back into the tower? Yeah. Ow, 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 ow. Didn't I deactivate that? Oh, maybe I can't.
That helped.
Let's explore more.
A drow blade impales the stone before you, keeping a silent vigil.
Wow, crap. That's better.
This blade was a warrior's sacrifice to Elistray. Blood can only be honored with blood. The drow script inscribed on the blade flickers and glows. It rises from the stone, hanging in the air in silent offering.
I got a blade. But I think it's two-handed, right? It's not. Three through 12 with, let's see, long sword.
No rest for the wicked, I see.
No time to dally.